Did you know that Audrey Hepburn wasn't intended to be cast in Roman Holiday?
Suit you. You should always wear my clothes.
Seems I do.
It's true. Originally, the role of Princess Anne was written for megastar Elizabeth Taylor, but that all changed after a fateful screen test.
Why don't we do all those things?
But don't you have to work?
Work now. Today is going to be a holiday.
Audrey performed a scene from the film as usual. However, the cameraman was instructed to keep the cameras rolling after the director said cut.
This is very unusual. I've never been alone with a man before, even with my dress on. With my dress off, it's most unusual.
Several minutes of unrehearsed and spontaneous Hepburn was then captured. That, combined with some candid interview footage, won her the iconic role. And the rest, as they say, is history.
Say, you know, you were great back there.
You weren't so bad yourself.